Bro, I was feeling down about losing 7 in a row. Then I checked Tai Chi's match history. And I felt a little bit better. You know what? Maybe it's not so bad after all. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14 losses in a row. 16 of 17 lost. You know what? Maybe my 6-game losing streak isn't so bad.